they'll show you
how we remove
the taillight from Audi A1 2010 model.
We must replace this because you can see this is broke here underneath. In order to remove this,
plastic removal tool, remove this cover. Take the trim right away. We have here plastic cover, and you will have another one here. Okay, here under this you will have four screws. One, two, and another two inside here. You will see them. It's not needed to show you. Okay. This is a 10 millimeter. One. I don't know why
they are full with grease. You can see. I don't know why.
These are the rough. I don't know. If you want to change the bulbs, it's the same thing. You don't have place to remove them without removing the whole thing. We have another tool here. After that,
I'm full with grease. I don't know why they put grease in this.
Because it's plastic. Okay. You just need to pull. Towards you. It have a cable connected here. So I'll disconnect this. It's not so easy. Okay, it's a tool. Sometimes it's easy to remove them. You can see here it's full with grease. I don't know why they put this grease on this. I'll show you too close. Wait a moment. Okay, good. Okay, in order to remove this plastic with bulbs, you have here one clip, two, and three. With a flat screwdriver, work around it, remove one, two. I see that it have also two screws. We must remove them.
screw. Okay, after that we will have clips 1, 2 and 3. Okay, it came right away, you can see there is something inside, but we will change this. Okay, this is it. How do you remove your tail light? You can see this is damaged. I don't know why it's like this, but we must change. Okay, thank you and bye bye.